put your head against my life. What do you hear? A million words just trying to make the love song of the year. Close your eyes, but don't forget what you have here. A man who's trying to say three words, the words that make me scared. A million love songs later.
So obviously people like you much more than I do. I think that song, Lloyd, I think the song suited you a lot more than last week. I think you're much improved. I think your singing was pretty good. I don't think it was great. But it's up to the public now to pick the best three people. I think you could struggle.
Lloyd, there's a million girls out there that want your phone number. You always bounce back. You come in fresh as anything. I just would say don't complicate your melodies at all, because you're okay. Making it tougher for yourself, and tuning wise it's going off a little bit in the verses.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Thanks, Daniel.
Look, Lloyd. it was a very, very good choice of song. It's a great choice of song for you, lyrically, absolutely perfect. You know, it's a teen pop song. I thought you sang it okay, but this is what I'm going to say to you, Lloyd, because there's two songs tonight. Okay. What you've got to show us in the audience, you've got to have fire in your eyes to show the audience that you actually want to stay in this competition, because it was a little bit mechanical. So on the second song, I want to see a bit more effort and commitment, okay? You want a second song?
No doubt that on your second song you're going to come out and absolutely show just that. These lot absolutely loved it.